What? It's going really well. In fact, we talked about the inaugural flight happening later on this afternoon. And truth be told, we're actually waiting on the first flight with Mokulele Airlines. This is John Iacovazzi. Good morning to you, John.
Good morning.
First off, the excitement of this. I mean, today, Kalaeloa Airport, we have a new, you have a new home, if you will.
Exactly. We're really excited to be here at Kalaeloa. Our flights are going to be three flights a day. We'll have one at 7:15 in the morning, one at 1 o'clock. The next one will be at 6:15 at night. They'll be going from here to Maui, and then we'll be probably expanding our flights a little more as soon as we get our grasp on our routing and stuff like this right now.
I was gonna say, for folks who don't know, if they're headed out on the H-1 freeway, it's pretty easy to get here, but I gotta admit, I made a mistake. So how I get here next time without having error and without ending up at the Coast Guard station?
The easiest way is to take the Makakilo exit, take the left there, come down to the four-way stoplight, and continue coming on straight all the way down past the FBI building. And once you pass the FBI building, come all the way down to the T in the road. There'll be the hangar, building number 110, which is a historical hangar, and the control tower is right here on the left-hand side, and we're located right there at the lobby of the control tower.
I was going to say, when you look at the building, that's the neat thing, is you literally feel like you're stepping back in time.
Exactly. This is a historical building. It's really, really nice, and we're really honored to be here.
It starts today. What we're going to see today, because you're going to have some friends and family out here, if I'm not mistaken.
Exactly. We're going to have our first flight coming in a few minutes, and we'll receive that flight in at 7:15, and then we have our inauguration flight, which will be at 1 o'clock. We're going to have a blessing of the aircraft, and we'll have a blessing of the area here, and then our inauguration flight will leave us at 1 o'clock today.
All right. That is absolutely fantastic. John,
thank you very much.
Thank you so much. We appreciate that. And as he said, we're going to be here, and we'll actually see that first flight that's going to make its way in. And, of course, we will have continuing coverage on this huge news story on our 5 o'clock and 6 o'clock news as well. All right. When Wake Up Today continues, we've got what you need to know as you head out the door and so much more on this Tuesday morning. Stay with us.